So now we got Sone and Afro Thunder recently just signed with a level up back then. Rocking the Wario colors for Mario, but it's Mario. Well, wait, what? My Twitter? Oh, at 20 underscores. Come on, you. Follow me on Twitter, boy! I mean, that's not like my Smash tag. Ooh. Not too far behind. I thought they were doing an excellent job.
He's only about like 20%. Now three.
Oh, wow.
Nice dash attack.
Wow,
good catch with that. Not gonna get him with the eruption because Afro Thunder's better than that. He doesn't just go away. This pivot always goes. Good weight by Afro. Giving himself out of danger there.
Dash attack will take that first stock.
Like that.
Poking him.
I don't know if those down throws keep him away.
I think Ike's down tilt is overlooked. Like
I think it is a really good spacing tool.
Yeah.
Like it works really well.
Next to it.
It's really good detection. Like if you don't have to use it. Nice shield grab by Afro. Back throw won't do it quite yet. It's really back here.
I love how we go through the eruption setup.
Yeah.
Oh!
Ooh. Good man.
Got from the platform.
We just missed that pivot grab.
Okay,
he's just waiting it out. Oh, that runoff there. Not gonna connect.
Okay, still, Afro Thunder is just trying to go in and get some damage, whatever he can at this point.
Back throw, not gonna do it.
It's a big boy.
Ike is a big boy. Big Valley. Back throw, right at the edge, that'll do it.
Alright, let's go Afro Thunder.
He's trailing, but he could do it. He just has to play really, really safe.
Nice. Okay. Getting that back air
nice
from Sone.
Nice back air from... Everybody needs to see my pretty face.
Dude, I hate this camera because it, like, it makes my face red.
Survival!
It makes me look like I'm, like, I don't know, like I'm blushing. I mean, but I'm semi-true, but, you know, 100%.
Yeah, man.
Alright, so game two.
Hefty! I like it.
Alright, so, interesting choice. I know Afro likes FD personally. Ooh, that looks cool.
He loves doing that footstool setup. It's probably like the Sone traditional. Like, that's what you call the Sone.
That's when you know he's like having fun.
That's when you call the Sone.
The
Long Island special. Yep, the Long Island special.
Nice percent. Nice up airs. Oh, no, this is good. Good luck. Nice up air, doesn't quite close up the stock. With that dash attack, so I've been catching people with that dash attack all day. Nice grab. Afro's got blood mode charge. Nice pivot up smash. That won't do quite yet. Back throw. Not quite. Throw out the flood a little too early. Caught by that fair. I don't think that's fair. Nice grab. And that'll do it.
Afro. Nice. Afro again, that nice stomp.
hopefully he can get a good amount of percent. Looks like he'll do just that. So I'm gonna be at 23, 32, 39, 43, 46. Oh, he gets him in a jab lock. Afro is just all over Sona. Nice shield. Wow, you just keep getting him in these grabs. It's ridiculous. Nice power shield by Afro. He gets caught by up there. I think he overextended a bit with
there.
Yeah, oh wow, just double power shield. He throws out the flood a little too late. Yeah, Afro is just on point right now. Oh, he almost got him. The flood carried him over the ledge. Oh, look at that dash attack. Catches Afro. All even at one spot. Oh, with that up smash, that'll do it.
Wow.
Afro with the JV2 for game.
Let's go, Afro.
That was a much better game for Afro.
Let's go,
he played a lot better that game.
Definitely did.
Afro.
He played a lot better that game.
He did, definitely.
Hey, did you know that he played a lot better that game?
Are you bullying me?
It's fun.
Oh, so it's fun to bully?
Just
they're
bully.
Going to Lilac. Alright, so...
the best.
Kappa is roasting me right now. I don't know why I like it.
What?
Afro right off the bat. Getting a good solid 33%. And then he fell with his down throw in the fair. Automatically 21%. Normal stuff.
See, like, now, when you, let me ask you something. When you try to pick a skill, do you go by, like, actual logistics? Like, this character can do this? Or do you just be like, I feel like whatever? I usually go by, like,
I'm not that, like, analytical about it, but I do look at, like, the natural. So if I knew somebody had a very experienced recovery, I would go to a stage like, or Lilac, that's like, you know, it's easier to exploit certain characters on stages like that, as opposed to, like, say, you know, like, I don't know. I guess it just depends, because, like, when I play Marth, it's just there. So some characters get more off fair, more off back here. So give them, but other characters, you know, they have a more elaborate recovery. So, I like to opt for battlefield. I like going to Lilac because I feel like most people aren't.
I like Lilac.
Lilac, I think, is a good stage for certain people. I just feel like it has that factor that just throws off the ball because they're so worried about the tilt.
No, I think most people would probably say,
oh, he finally gets him with the eruption. Wow, he perfectly waited that out. That was great timing by Sony. What were you saying?
I was going to say, like, as part of the starters, I think it's great because. They had some different diversity into the neutral game. So, like, yeah, you have Battlefield, which is really neutral. You have FT, which is pretty neutral. So, like, what I noticed was up smash works well on these platforms for you, but it doesn't catch them on side.
Yeah.
So, like, that's why I would probably opt to go this way sometimes. Up smash just kills him.
Double up smash misses both. Afro's in a tight spot right now. Just gotta make sure he doesn't overextend on anything. Nice grab, nice spot dodge. Oh, this is the cape and it carries him off the top. Afro fought really hard game 2. But he couldn't close.